And, yeah. So I end up just playing this. There we go. I know I'm your favorite streamer. I know. You don't have to say it. Your face really just tells me in your words. Subconsciously. I know what you're trying to say to me. I know, that's what the other person said. I'm the only one streaming it, so it kind of got stuck with me. I understand. But, well, shit. I mean, whoopsie daisies. Oh, I hate this so much. See, there's CRA. Click on Earth planets and I get this. These are not Earth planets. It's just fine. That's all this is. You can really start to tell a scale of a size 4 planet when, you know, if you can zoom out and like something's that big. It's a joke, man. It's a joke. Jeez, what is he building? I'm not spazzing out like that. Huh. Okay, that's gonna bug me a little bit. Wait, let me click end so I can get used to. Okay, that's not much of a change. I should be fine. Oh, he's not doing anything crazy. Oh. Thought it was his fault. Well, I just can't wait for warp gates. That would make it so much easier to be multi-planet battles. Also, the Stargate comes to mind, so hope they mod that in. Oh, they better mod that in. Well, they said up to 40... What was it? 40-person battles. That's what we need. Well, we don't need it across multiple stars. I still need to see what they're gonna do with Galactic War. Nope, 40. 40 people battles across multiple star systems. Sonar too, huh? Woo! I got a gunboat. They see me rolling. They hating. Ride and dirty. I want to get some music playing because nobody's here. I don't have to put on a show, so let's just put on some music. Maybe I'll even put on my personal track soon. There's no experimental units. They never put that in. Just tier 2 stuff. Come on. Yes! Beat him to it. I'm forever yours. Faithfully. I bought it for $20. Faithfully. Ask him if these things can attack ships, right? Okay. No, this one's anti-land. Yeah. one of their guys left. Two less lonely people in the world, I think this is called. It's a little sappy song. Well, I just like the way it sounds. And because rap cannot put a sentence together, so that's always a plus. Okay. That part is actually good, but I'm gonna change it. Out of single lays? I swear it's gonna be all the single lays. Out of single lays.
You're it. See the entire touch enabled family at us.toshiba.com.
Hey, I'm up to 50 people now. 50 followers, that's pretty good, right? The 50. Hey, I passed the 10% mark though, and getting back to Wait, this got destroyed. Okay, whatever. We need some. Oh, it's way cheap. Is it cheaper? Actually, I'm not sure. Even get an income from this, and near the end I used to be just one or two people, even one. Just give me some money, said to give me money each month. Guess I didn't make it a month after that, but yeah, it was about $8 or $10. Actually, I think I got like 20. Wow. If I had 2 or 3 fields of age, month, I completely subsidize my game playing. And for another 2 or 3, like 7 or 8, I could buy titles at launch, which should get me more people. Oh man, it's crazy, right?
Buy a $25 BD's gift card, and you'll get a free $5 GoMongo discount card, plus $250.
Yeah, find some loyal followers like that.
So get a gift for someone special, and BD's Mongolian Grill will give you a special gift. Details at GoMongo.com.
Plus, don't miss BD's Happy Hour. It's every hour all day long, so you can enjoy drink, beer, and appetizers all day long at BD's Mongolian Grill.
Oh, well, I know it's Elton John. What's the song called? Sad Songs. Boy, that's a few, huh? How many is that? 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Yeah, 11 would be huge at about 25 apiece. That's not how it's supposed to be. That's what I thought. Help him. I need to find out where this guy is. We never do have enough metal. Hasn't been a patch, and what is this, a 9th? And today's the 10th? Not today's the 10th, no. Let's Oh, this is a base look. After I finish the advanced radar, I should probably build a one of those solar panel things. Does he have one of those amazing units? Oh, he does. Damn, he beat me. You won't beat me with this one. Oh, here she comes. Oh, there it goes again. Wait, I need to get some advanced anti-torpedo stuff, and then a hell of a lot on the anti-air. There we go. And then after that, then you can go to the rest of this crappy place. It's twitching and I'm streaming on Twitch. That's a good joke. Oh, that's way faster. Yeah, for sure. This is kind of like a carrier group, if you think about it. These are carriers. Pretty solid plan, don't want to overcomplicate things, for sure. Okay. Well, this thing's almost done. Here you go. You can help too. Well, we could use some anti-air. We know he isn't there. That was another spawn point. We got all this controlled. Oh. Sorry, I forgot you people don't know where to go. Okay. Oh, Aw, new person left. Well, he was here for a second. Wow, we're either positive or negative 7,000. You are not even close. There we go. Look how fast it's blinking. Let's walk these guys out forward. See if they can get into a group. And we... Oh, well, we probably don't have enough energy, do we? No. Shit. I'm worried. Why do you say that? Fuck it. I'm going right now. Is that all he has? Is he building a nuke or an anti-nuke? I can't tell. Oh, but he's building a big-ass cannon. Oh no, I think that's a nuke. No. Those huge-ass cannons. Oh, they canceled AMC's Well Winter Sun. Thought that was pretty funny. Obviously, it's gonna be a hell of a lot of ships. I'm not gonna fuck around with this. Oh, yep. Okay, we. Actually, I could probably get to his person. He's watching, I don't know, I'm watching, I know this guy's gonna be scared as shit when we start attacking. He's building advanced radar. wonder if that super torpedo guy can hit. I swear, I think this is a launcher. Nah, he doesn't have some kind of another planet. Look at him. Bombers inbound. This is why these bombers are OP, overpowered, or we need some flag cans equal to the big cans like this. They didn't kill him? Hi, new person, how you doing? Oh, look at that. I have another 17 bombers. Did I carry it on my back? I kinda did. My base looks pretty cool. Okay, time for another match. Looks like my sweep schedule is gonna be nothing good. New game. I mean, I don't even get why he should have gotten his guy off the planet as soon as possible. And that is a fake Earth planet. That is a water planet. Okay, time for some more Reddit. PC Master Race, let's see what we got going. Ooh, an SSD. I think it's an Evo, right? Yep, it's an Evo. It's the white polish that really sent it. 250 gig. Time after time. Oh, Brett's back! Woo! I don't want Brett on my team, so I'm gonna wait until he picks something. I'm gonna choose the opposite. Our plan encourages my employees. No way! 32 gigs of RAM for 30 bucks? Hold on, what happened? Seller typoed the best offer for the crucial 16 gig to auto accept anything over $10. When I made a joke for 15 for 2, I almost had a heart attack when I said, enjoy your 16 gigs of RAM. Oh! This guy is on my team, I'm leaving. Let's see, 2 to 3 units per project, make it long so you have a few doing many things for the future. There we go, I sound smart. Make sure you have at least 9 to 12 energy tier 1 things before you go to tier 2. Fuck. You shocked yourself.
Ha ha.
Boom, 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 dum, dum, boom, boom, boom. Metal things, it's just things now. No turtling. Shit. Ted, I'm with Ted. Oh, thank the gods. Whew. Jeez, I'm really fucking up the spelling thing, huh? Boom, boom, boom. I wear my sunglasses at night. Oh, that guy left. Well, that sucks. So, wait, it says three viewers. A, yeah, let's go A. Yeah, this is some pretty good expansion look. Let's see. Immediately next was 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Next, right after that, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 22. We have 22 nearby. Wow. That's pretty good. This is Billie Jean by Elton. No, not my Michael Jackson, not Elton John. They're so close. I'm just gonna build three of these bad boys. Yeah, I thought I screwed that up. And then NASA Curiosity rover found water on Mars. Oh, fresh water. Okay, hold on. Let me say this again. NASA Curiosity rover discovers evidence of freshwater Mars lakes. They found traces, but appeared to be a fresh lake at the time. After that's done, I guess I should. I want this to be where the cannons are. Should be able to. That'd be pretty cool. I can't wait until we figure out how to do time machines. Then we'll be all set. So I should build myself a vehicle factory. I want to send people down here. I want to send people. Look at that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Just all cuffed around. I played Supreme Commander 2. That's what I played. Oh no no no, this guy seems to be going a little bit too slow for my taste. It's on my history list. If I played it, I guess it's on my history. I think I'm gonna cancel the rest of the building. Who is this new person? No, it says 3. Who are you, new person?